Okay, I'm going to continue with the kingdom of heaven for people understand what about is well, what the Bible say. For I've been saying, only I read what I see. Okay, it's what the Bible say, not me. It's not like another people say what they think. But what does the Bible say here? So the Bible in Matthew 13:47, they say once again. The kingdom of heaven is like a net that was cast out in the sea and caught all kind of fish. All kind of fish is all type kind of persons, good persons, bad persons, all kind, any kind, good, bad, any. Okay, so it's the kingdom of heaven when everybody say they people waiting. Because they want to go to heaven, where is the kingdom, is use a net. When they tell you going to heaven, only mean you go into a net, a network, a net. Okay? So when you go to heaven, you just go a net, into a net. So it's different types of nets, maybe, because. Maybe can be, maybe cannot be. I don't know yet. Can be different types of heavens, hells, all the net at heaven and heaven, earth, and hell, something like that. So the net, just click in net again for you understand. So the net is a drag net, a drag net. So a dragon net. So let's better wait. What is a drag net? I never put it, that word complete. What is a drag net? So a drag net means a net draw through a river or cross ground to trap a fish or game. Or game, I had to do something with a game, a drag net to trap. But trap is a trap. They're going to trap fish, persons, or they're going to trap games, something like that, or people in the game. So a net drum along to the bottom water is a drag net. It's like in the law is a system of coordinated efforts by police forces. Okay, I told you that net is a prison. Okay, I don't know. I think I see like it's a prison before because I see one time I did this war. Let's see. A dragnet, a prison. A prison story of the present day, a dragnet. Huh. It's nowhere where it where I find it here. Well, they're not going to tell you exactly what it is, of course. You have to figure it out. Use your intuition. Okay, so it's a dragnet. The kingdom of heaven is a net, is a drag net, where is dragon net. A prison. It's a prison, the dragnet. So when you wanna go to heaven, you just go to a net. Okay? So the net is a dragnet, a fishing net. So the net is a trap. They tell you it's a trap. So when you enter to the net of the one, you go caught in his web. That's why they try to ask to be aware. This is the part of the game, so we should be figured out. If we caught in the net, we get it a trap. We get a trap in the web of the one, okay? If you be my dinner, I will let you in. Then I will build my web. Then I will build my web and hold you tight. There is the web. You see the face and the dollar bill is like a demon there. Okay, so it's a dragnet, a prison, like I've been saying. So what is a net? What is a net? Net is a two-dimensional pattern or three-dimensional figure. A three-dimensional figure of two-dimensional patterns. What it mean? Let's see if I have a video here. Okay. Let's see. This is a net. This is a net. Should we read everything complete? This is a net. This is a net. The net is a cube. Three-dimensional is a cross. If you fall across or three-dimensional, because the cross is three-dimensional, you just turn it into a cube. Okay? There is a cube. You turn, you see? The cross, you fold the cross, and it's a cube. A cube. Okay. There is. Second dimensional is the cross, and the cube is for in the third dimension. When it's open right now. It's like, this is the net. The net is open. And then it's going to get close. When the big close, nobody escape. Or the cube. Everybody's going to be inside, I guess. Okay. So this is like the net. Okay, you have to see the movie Coraline. The movie Coraline, they tell you she's the other mother and they want us to be in her net because she eats us, like probably energy. Okay, so let's see more about the Bible. I have so many videos. Again, the net is a trap. The net is the cube. The cross is a cube. Okay, so the cube is in Revelation 13:18, who is the mark of the beast. So the mark of the beast is his call for wisdom. Let the one who has insight calculate the number of the beast, for is the number of men, and the number is 666. So when you make click in 666, the number of the beast is 600. Is 600. So 600 is a hex and a hexaton. 666 means a hex and a hexaton. So the hex is a number 6. And the hexaton is the number 100. So when you make 6 plus 100 is 600, who is 666. So the mark of the beast is a hex and a hexaton, who is the 600. So let's, before I continue this, because I did this before, what is in a hexaton? A hexaton is in Revelation 14:1. So the hexaton is the lamp and the 144. The hexaton is the number 100. So then I look it and I saw the lamp. When we click the lamp is a chip. The lamp is a chip. Properly a young lamp. Young mean kids. Like I make, it's in the Bible. Young mean kids. That's why it's little lamb, because it's little kids. Kids are a person with pure, innocent, virgin, like gentle intentions. So the lamp are pure person, innocence. That no matter if you are 50 years old, okay, it's your soul. It's your soul who is pure. So, okay, so the lamp is pure people, like virgin. So virgins, okay? So the lamp are the 144. So the Mount of Zion means heaven. Okay, this I make in my, who saw my video for a long time, Zion means heaven. Let's click, man. The city of her means heaven. Well, I'm not going to do, you just, oh, Jerusalem or heaven is here. The city of her, Zion, means Jerusalem or heaven, okay? So it's heaven. So in the 144, in reality, they are not 144. They are 100. 100 is the hexaton. 100 is the hexaton. In the hexaton, what is the hexaton? Oh my God, I have so many videos. Hold on. Like, now I have to figure it out where I put it, that hexaton. Oh, come on. Okay, the hexaton. I can find it. Okay, yeah, it's here, I guess. The hexaton is hexaton is the mark of the beast, okay, who is the 666 is the hexaton. So the hexaton is 600, who is hex and hexaton. So the hexaton again are 100, like they say in the mark of the beast. So the hexaton are the 144 who had his name and his father name writing on their forehead. So then I look and I saw pure people, innocent, standing on heaven, and with him, with heaven, the hexaton, who is the beast, who have, the beast has his name and his father's name. So the beast have a father's name writing on their foreheads. So then I looked and saw pure people standing on the net, who is heaven, okay? The kingdom of heaven is the net. Then I looked and I saw the lamb standing on heaven in the net, standing on the net. And with the net, heaven, the hexaton, who has his name. The hexaton has the name and his name, who is the hexaton, and the father's name, or the hexaton. He doesn't say what is the father's name or the hexaton, I'm sorry. But the father's name or the hexaton is writing on their foreheads. So is their foreheads, their foreheads the same. So these pure people who are the sheep, who are the kids, are going to be marked. They're going to have been marked by the beast, who is the 666. That's what they say here. That's what the 144, who is the lamp, is the hexaton, who is the beast. I'm not making it. I'm not making it, is there. The 144, the hexaton. The hexaton. Okay, let's read it more about this, because The net is an hexaton. Like I prove you, the net is a hexaton. So the net is a cube. I'm going to prove you what is the hexaton. Let's see. So it's 100, right? So when you go, I find out watching movies, this, the number 216 is the cube of 6. The hex and the hexaton. The hex is the number 6 and the hexaton is the number 100, who make the number 600, who is the mark of the beast. So the number 6, the number used in the foundation or the creation, holographic. This is an holographic creation, okay? So they call the Holy of Holies. In the oracle, in the verse above, in the oracle, who I make use my video about oracle, who is a physical cube of 20 by 20, who is the New Jerusalem. Okay, you made the measurements of the New Jerusalem, I think it's 20 by 20. So let's make click in 216. So 216 is a cube of 6. That 216 is a cube of hex, because six means hex, the hex. Okay, so the number of God used in the foundation of the creation. So the number 216 is the 666, who is 600, who is a hex, who six mean, with hex means 6, 100 means hexaton, who make 600, who is the 666. There is God Almighty uses the construction of the cosmos 600. That's why the man of sin who sits in the Holy of Holies, showing himself to be God. Showing himself to be God. So, I don't want to touch this part, okay? But, okay. It's marked by the number 666. Okay, showing himself to be God is marked by the number 666, an attempt to sit in God's holy place. Okay, I had to think more about this. Okay, the 666 is the cube. Okay? So, let's see more. I made this video before. The number 216 is a cube of 6, who is a hex, who is a cross, who is a cube. Okay, so this is, head means fits or one, the one means the one. So the one is this one, the one. We are all one. Have something to do with a union of the two walls, like I make my video about the woman and the beast. Or we be one again, made the two and one. It's like union or two walls, like I mean telling. Okay? So yeah, the cornerstone, who is the joining of the two walls, made the two, joining of the two, make the two in one, the one, okay, the one. So, let's, since we know the net is a trap, let's see some video. Let me see. I told you this is a game for our freedom, so we figured it out. The net is a trap. So when we go to heaven, they trap us. They trap us, is in your Bible, okay?
Little box, little boxes on the hillside. Little boxes made of ticky-tacky little boxes. On the
hillside,
and they all look just the same.
Little boxes, the cube. Box, the cube. Okay, so they, we have to find the clues. Now we find it, this clue. So we're going to play the pool room, the ball. Okay, so in the room is this game that we are, who is the net, who is the book, the Bible is part of the game. So Birdie figured it out. You have to watch her video. I'm going to show a little part only. Okay, so we, what is the net?
Sex.
Sex, six.
You forgot up and down. Mm-hmm. You forgot up and down. But those Jew bastards didn't forget it.
Do you see?
The ones who have us imprisoned in this birdcage. Mm-hmm. So for you non-believers. Oh yeah. So I got it. Oh yeah. Set. When you knock the ball in the pockets, you knock it into a net. You ain't going no fucking where.
Okay. Watch her video. I want to link her link about the game. It's a trap. The net is a trap. Okay? So people get a net. I don't care. I show you what we see is a trap. It's part of the net. The net is part of the trap right now because who control the net? And who control all the simulations, all the realities. So when you're gonna go to net, to heaven, I have to think more about it because I've been telling you, Jesus say is no heaven when you die. That's why he explained it. Let me see one more videos I have. So I can show you. Okay, it's a 100. Okay, so be careful, okay, because that 144 is the hexaton. You believe the hexaton, who is the beast, that hexaton, the people who's going to be marked, they're going to be marked by the beast. They are the 144. They are the 144. Okay? Who are people innocent? Who are people like virgin? They're good people. That's what they say here. Their soul. They want this type of people. Why? Because I make in this video, what is the cue? Let's put a little more. If I not delete it, my video. Okay, let's see. I show you that in the number 216 is called the Holy of Holies, who is the cube 666. So in Leviticus 16:16, he shall make a tournament for the holy place. The holy place is the cube 666. So a tournament, the mean. The mink is often used in the Old Testament, a term representative, a sacrifice for sins. A sacrifice is a place. The cube 666 is a place, is a net when people will be sacrificed. So sacrifice, what is sacrifice? Sacrifice is an act or slaughtering an animal or person or surrendering a possession as an offering to God or to a divine or supernatural figure. So when you go to the cube 666, who is the net, who is the New Jerusalem, who is the cube, is a place when you go to be is a place when you be a, you shall make a tournament. It's a place of atonement, who represent a sacrifice of animals, persons, and offering to God or to a divine or supernatural figure. That's why they say the net is a trap. They going to sacrifice you. They what the Bible say, because it's the mark of the beast. It's the mark of the beast. It's the beast. It's the beast. Okay. This game is hiding and seek. It's not like they've been telling you. It's nothing like they've been telling you. Make you work for yourself. Okay? So what I was doing, I don't know what I want to do. Okay. Jesus YouTube. Jesus Gnostic. A ver. If I find it, because even Jesus say the living one, because it's another Jesus, and the Gnostic book they call the living one, and in the Christian they call the Messiah, Son of God. They have so many names. Okay, so the Gnostic Gospel of Thomas, I guess, is right. Thomas. Jesus, I can't see anything because I don't have my light. Okay, so he speak about where is oh here, let's see a little.
When he becomes agitated, he will be astounded, and he will reign over the all. If the ones who lead you should say to you,
listen, who lead you are the leaders. Who are the leaders in the church? Who are the leaders in the church? Okay, listen what Jesus say here.
See, the kingdom is in heaven. Then the birds of heaven will proceed.
They will tell you, yeah, the kingdom, like all religion tell us, the kingdom is in heaven. So Jesus say, then all the birds go first, or something like that, right?
If they say to you, it is in the sea, then the fish will precede you. But the kingdom is inside of you, and it is outside of you.
Do you even listen? He say, practically, the kingdom is not when you die. He say the kingdom is in heaven, the kingdom is inside you and outside you, because it's as just an assimilation. It's in our minds. It's more deeply than that, but he's telling you the kingdom of heaven is inside you and outside you. That means when you believe you're going to heaven, when you die, in reality, you go to the net. You going to a net. All the kingdom, I don't know if all the kingdoms are just a net. I don't know, but the kingdom of heaven is a net. So when you die, you think you're going to heaven, is another simulation waiting for you. That's all it is about it. So you go to the light attract you again, and you continue the reincarnation thing. We call reincarnation over and over again. Okay? So even he's telling you, your own Bible is telling you heaven is a trap right now. I don't know if it was before, but now, like we are reading, is a trap. Because the Bible say, and I read it, that tenants take control, possession, and of the net, or the kingdom, they say there. in the Bible. It's in the part in the Bible. I want to maybe link, if I find the video, make the link in the part down. And what part they say they took the kingdom? Well, of course, you're not going to find it, because when they find it, you may click in one word and they bring you to another word, and then you understand what it's about it. Like, I show you how you can do all this, right? So they're telling you, this is a game for our freedom. We have to figure it out. The net is a trap. They trap you all the time. This, the net is the machine, dream machine. We are inside the dream machine. So everything you want, all your dreams can come true, because they give you, but with a price. It's like when Star Trek, do you ever see a Star Trek, the movie, Janet and Star Trek? Okay. Janice versus the Archons. Okay.
I don't care. I'd rather be here in spirit than not at all. A captain doesn't abandon ship. It's you somewhere. Who are you?
I'm trying to help you. Stop fighting me.
Are you an alien being of some kind? Is that it?
Our eyes are open.
Vital signs are responding. Blood pressure is 60 over 30.
But the entity is still inhabiting her cerebral cortex, impeding your treatment.
Catherine, hang on. We're bringing you back. Just fight a little longer.
Direct synaptic stimulation might drive out the alien presence.
I was right. I heard Tuvok and Chakotay and the Doctor. You're an alien. You've created all these hallucinations, haven't you?
This is what my species does. At the moment, just before death, one of us comes to help you understand what's happening.
Do you hear? In the moment we are dead, when we are more weak, they're coming and they make all this lie
to make the crossing over an occasional joy.
And what is that?
Our matrix, where your consciousness will live. I was being truthful when I said it was a place of wonder. It can be whatever you want it to be.
Then why didn't you tell me this from the beginning? Why pretend to be my father?
Usually, people are comforted to see their loved ones. It makes the crossing over a much less fearful occasion. I've done this many times, but I've never encountered someone so resistant.
Something's happened.
Do you hear? They say they trap us in their matrix. After we die, the way Jesus is telling you, the kingdom of heaven is inside you and outside you. It's not when you die. When you die, you just get a trap again, because you never figure it out. It's a trap.
The alien presence is getting stronger again.
Fight it, Catherine. Fight it just a little longer.
I'll have to try a Thoron pulse.
My people are telling me to fight. They're trying to save me.
They're trying out of desperation. It's hopeless.
You're the one who sounds desperate. I don't get the feeling they're trying to make me comfortable. You're only interested in my agreeing to come with you.
Because it's inevitable.
You see, you need to agree. Everybody want to go to heaven. Everybody want to go to heaven. You agree already, because you want to go. So you agree. You agree, go to heaven. Today, Nate.
You don't strike me as any kind of good Samaritan. You're more like a vulture, preying on people at the moment of their death when they're most vulnerable.
I've waited for you. I've been patient.
But your patience is wearing thin. What's the real reason you want me in that matrix? Somehow I don't think it has anything to do with everlasting joy.
You must go with me.
If you could force me to go, you'd have done it already. You need me to agree, don't you? I have to go voluntarily.
Wouldn't that be better than standing here in this endless debate?
Let me tell you this. We can stand here for all eternity, and I will never choose to go with you.
You're in a dangerous profession, Captain. You face death every day. There'll be another time, and I'll be waiting. Eventually, you'll come into my matrix. And you will nourish me for a long, long time.
And you will be nourishment, eat me, eat me. We're going to be the food, the energy, like I've been telling, for them. Okay? It's more I don't know, you want more proof? It's more proof. I can find more proof, but I hope that be enough. They lied to you. Don't tell in the end, nobody told you. It's there. It's in your own Bible. It's there. Okay?